It's been great because Vinny's awesome. Like, it was a surprise to get along with someone that fast. Of course, we have a bunch of stuff in common. We're from the same city, so I went to school like close to his house, so I know a couple of his friends, like we know people, you know? And so it's been amazing. Like, he's a great friend, like we get along. He knows, like he understands me, and I feel like I understand him, you know? So it's been great, like very easy to adapt with him.
Well, that's also what I think, why I think we get along pretty well, because like we're pretty honest all the time. So, and like we have fun with the girls, but we also like make sure they're paying attention to this stuff. So we call them out on stuff too. And if something is bugging, like we're both telling them, but like we see what they're doing wrong, and it's not just like, hey, you're doing this, you're doing that. No, like, hey, like you're doing this because of X, Y, and Z, like try to fix it in that way. So I think so far it's been pretty good.
And after I started working in a recruiting company, so I used to bring Brazilian players from Brazil to play college ball here, and he was coaching, so I was always trying like to send players to him. So we started like talking like every single day after I started working in this recruiting company, and we had like the same like political views kind of. So we used to make fun of each other like when something happened in Brazil. And then it's like one of these conversations, then like he told me that you guys need an assistant coach here. So that's when I applied.
I remember once I got here, well, she also knew Todd because they played against each other as well. And then after Denisa left, and then like for me personally, it was too overwhelming, like just me and him, like with the whole team. So I literally went through my Facebook. I was like, who? I was like, oh, I could ask this person, I could ask that person. And then I was like, hey, like, are you in the US? And then she was like, yeah, I'm living here in Michigan. Like, and I was like, and what do you think about coming here and coach? So like, I'm really grateful that she chose to come here and make our life a lot easier.
So I feel that it's not a lot about the chemistry because we were Brazilians, but because we kind of like had the same experience in Brazil, you know? Because they're like different. Like we have 5 Brazilians here, right? And like one is like different from another. So like we have good chemistry with everybody. So this is like a big family, because the girls from here, the American ones, they just understand that like everybody, it's not in their comfort zone, like in their country. So we kind of like embrace everybody and try to make everybody feel at home.
We follow volleyball a lot. So like, I think it's good that like we always can sit down and have conversations, like friends in common, and analyze different matches. So like, I wouldn't even say like this is a job. It's fun because this is a hobby.